What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. He's asleep. This is going to be me watching Chris Brown Privacy. This is Bobby Dacons, Dacons? Yeah, Dacons? I don't know. This is the choreography that features 17, but this is actually like just a regular piece that was taught at Millennium. This was back when they were... sorry. Don't know what's going on with the mic. This was actually recorded before they, or around the the first episode of Going 17. So I'm excited. I don't know what to expect. So without further ado, let's get straight to this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. I have no idea what to expect from this. And I don't know if I heard this one before or not. I have heard this song before. I'm pretty sure Sean's danced to this song as well. Or actually, it might be Alexandra. Yeah, another song. So we've got Dino, Hoshi, and the 8, I think it is. No, I gotta kiss it, baby, give it to me, dig it inside. Hey. You know that I just wanna. How young they look, wow. Want you to scream and shout. And baby, we're now deep in it now. This routine's awesome as well. Wow. They're murdering this routine. What the heck? Girl, I just wanna take you home and get right for it. That ain't gone a little bit extra with that spin. Right, that was awesome. No, I gotta kiss it, baby, give it to me. Hey. Get inside now. Is that Erica? You know that's Erica. What's that Erica? Want you to scream and shout. Might not be. And baby, we're now deep in it. Hey. Now, I'ma slow it down. The routine's very like kind of typical of what you would hear from Chris Brown, well, see from Chris Brown. Like, there's the typical Chris Brown routine. If you know what I mean. That's the part I heard. No eyes but your eyes. Ain't nobody here but you and me. Licking your private parts. And I know you love your private. Well, I just wanna take you home and get right into it. No, I gotta kiss it, baby. Give it to me. Lick it inside now. You know that I just wanna make love. I love them when she must have, I don't know if she maybe did, but maybe she still was confident on her own. So she got the, I'm guessing that's one of the teacher. To help her out, it's kind of like a confidence thing. Oh wow, I like the camera work there. Holy. It followed it out, that's awesome. And you got without a tight up skirt. Get that in a bit, I'ma lock the door. Shake that like boom, chaka-laka, boom, chaka-laka. We don't need nobody watching us. She doesn't seem like she would have any confidence issues. Ain't nobody here but you and me. Licking your private parts. Well, that was. I like the routine a lot. Sorry. The routine itself was very, like I said, very, very Chris Brown. Like, that was the kind of stuff you'd see him dancing to in his videos. And it's... Yeah. Hoshi fit that choreography. I've read a couple of the comments. So Hoshi, like somebody said, Hoshi fits choreography quite, like, really well. And he kind of excels with that kind of... the kind of body roll-esque sitting with a kind of a chiller song, and it was awesome. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and the guys just killed it anyway, so what can I say? So thank you very much. Stick around to the end of the video, guys. If you have any comments, queries, or concerns or requests, please put them in the comment section for me, or hit me up on my social medias at HostileGamerTV. Make sure you subscribe for more quality content like this man's sleeping, and I'll see you guys in the next video.